खबरों में बने रहने के लिए बेल आइकॉन दबाइए और एबीपी न्यूज को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए।
अगर आज मनमोहन सिंह ने पीएम मोदी पर हमला बोला, पूर्व प्रधानमंत्री मनमोहन सिंह ने पीएम मोदी के फैसलों को अर्थव्यवस्था में सुस्ती का कारण माना और कहा कि सरकार को राजनीतिक प्रतिशोध छोड़कर समझदार लोगों की राय लेनी चाहिए ताकि ये सुस्ती खत्म हो सके।
The state of the economy today is deeply worrying. The last quarter's GDP growth rate of 5% signals that we are in the midst of a prolonged slowdown. India has the potential to grow at a much faster rate, but all-round mismanagement by the Modi government has resulted in this slowdown. This makes it very clear that our economy has not yet recovered from the man-made blunders of demonetization and a hastily implemented GST.
और अर्थव्यवस्था में सुस्ती को लेकर सरकार पर मनमोहन सिंह के वार के बारे में जब आज चेन्नई में मौजूद वित्त मंत्री निर्मला सीतारामन से पूछा गया तो उनका क्या जवाब था, ये आप भी सुनिए।
Former Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh has issued a statement in which he has said that the economy has reached this level because of demonetization and the hasty implementation of GST. So he wants the government of India to reach out to sane voices rather than fulfilling political vendetta and trying to revive the economy. So I want your reaction.
I just want a clarification from you. Has Dr. Manmohan Singh saying instead of taking political vendetta, they should consult sane voices? Has he said that?
Yes.
Has he said that? Political vendetta and consultation with the sane voices?
Yes.
I see. All right. All right. Thank you. I'll take this statement.
My answer?
No, that's my answer. You've asked me and I've said I'll take it.
First question. Are we witnessing an economic slowdown? Is the government of India acknowledging that there is
I'm meeting with industries and taking their inputs and industries' suggestions on what they would want and what they expect from the government of India. I'm responding to them.